DevOps land. Do. Photogenic crybaby. Oh, that was stupid. Oh, and then I was too slow on that one. Too quick on draw for the first one, and then way too slow on the second one. fish is small. I don't really want it, but I feel compelled. After screwing up those last two. With a tiny fish. No, I did it again. There you go, I probably wouldn't have got it anyways. Wow. Six minutes, in and out. That's impressive. I knew the second I pressed the button, I jumped the gun on that one. That makes me sad. Lost item. Sucker? Maybe? Thank you. Alright. I walked right past T-Bone. Although now T-Bone appears to be home. Temtem. Hello. I'm good. How are you doing? Just all right. As my father-in-law used to say, you're not super. Oh, well, sorry to hear that. Creative something or other. Just letting people sell turnips, basically. You type in exclamation point join in the chat and it will pop up with the link. Just like that. Ooh, I just remembered. I need to make sure I jot that down, or I am gonna forget. When I feel like it, I might wander around and do a little fishing or whatever, but for the most part, I just sit and relax. Chat with anyone who wants to chat. Much, yeah. Like when I first started doing this, I've rearranged my island a couple times, so that sometimes will create new needs and so forth. But like, when I first started, I had troubles getting all the different types of flowers. Like, I honestly thought, like, for example, I actually honestly thought the green mums were a myth for a while, because like I followed all the instructions online on how to create them and whatnot, and I could not seem to make them. But I mean, they're obviously real because I've got them now. So instead of like when I used to post this on the Turnip Exchange thing, I would say, I don't need tips. Tips aren't required. However, if you'd like to donate, there's a list of stuff on my stream screen that tells you what I need. And I'd have a list on the actual screen, on the overlay, of things I was looking for, like flowers and stuff like that, to kind of finish building and laying out my island and so forth. And people would bring them, which was great. And like I said, I thought the green mums at one point were a myth, and then one day a guy came to sell his turnips, and he was like, I left you some flowers on the beach, because that's where I had people leave them, is just leave them on the beach, right? Because it's really the only place people could leave flowers. And I go down there to see what he's left me and so forth, and he had left me like 7 green mums, and I was like, holy shite. So I guess they are real, and so now I have them, and so forth. And yeah, basically, I did, some of it was me as well. Like, I was growing and cultivating the different colored flowers and stuff like that, that I needed as well. But a lot of these flowers were also donated as well from people who used to come to my island, but I have all the colors and all the different flowers now in all the places that I currently want them. Now, I am getting the itch to possibly redesign my island again, though. So that might create new needs, but I don't know yet. We'll see. I don't have the time to really invest in it. That's part of the problem right now. So, it was a lot easier when I started, because of course it was still COVID then, right? So, all right. I actually got to wrap up soon myself, because my wife has to go to work. Thank you very much for the follow. But yeah, I'm going to be wrapping up in the next half hour, because my wife's working nights tonight, and I got to drive her there later. So at some point, I got to wrap this up. But have a good night, and hopefully tomorrow is a better day for you. See you later. All right. There is no one currently in line. The Dad Man. That's an interesting superhero name. Right. And then the other thing I wanted to check, which thank you. Oh, what's more disturbing, your apparent in-game username or your Discord name? No. Guess I need a new fishing rod.